Hello, I'm Christina Baer. Humorous NJDOT electronic signs have returned to New Jersey highways with a holiday twist. They first started appearing last November, but the Federal Highway Administration demanded they be taken down. The new holiday ones are a little bit more toned down. A recall over Z-Line gas ranges that were sold in New Jersey has expanded. There's concern over dangerous levels of carbon monoxide being emitted into the home. Around 30,000 units have already been recalled.